The global accountancy firm removes top executives at its South African arm after an internal probe.